This week, the Department of Labor opened up unemployment claims for self-employed workers impacted by the pandemic. But many Coloradans tell us they are struggling to get through to the agency just to start the process. CBS4's Sean Chitness has more now on the challenges they're facing to get the money they need.
Constant calls for unemployment benefits often look like this.
I've been calling in ever since, constantly redialing, and I either get the line is busy, or when they do answer, it says that they're experiencing a high number of calls and to try back later.
Juan Sanchez isn't alone. Bill Stahl says he has the same issue.
I've been trying to get through on the phone to the unemployment office, as I did yesterday. But again, I just get a busy signal as soon as I call.
And it's not just on the phone, but online as well.
It just says you do not qualify for pandemic relief, which I don't understand.
Stahl is a high school coach who also owned a youth sports business.
Anybody who coaches will tell you we don't do it for the money.
Sanchez is a real estate agent.
I have been very creative in managing our finances.
It's tricky because both of them had different employers in 2019, which means they're actually supposed to file for traditional unemployment. But because they were self-employed when the pandemic started, they think they should qualify for the CARES Act.
You know, I would like to be able to collect the $600 so I'm able to make my bills here over the next however long this lasts.
The state says they have received more than 30,000 applications from similar residents.
I think in a lot of ways the government has forgotten about people who kind of fit into certain buckets here.
I've really done everything and I understand the system is overwhelmed right now.
Both say they will keep trying, hoping for more luck in the days ahead. Sean Chitness, covering Colorado First.